just for giving it a start, are there any guidelines coming from the Dental Council of India for the national, from the national level, of course? And are there any other guidelines from other bodies apart outside of India that can also guide the dentists?
Yeah, there. Interestingly, there are many guidelines, not few. Depends on which guideline you want to follow. But any guideline you have to take with a pinch of salt, because nobody has really dealt with COVID before this. So whatever people are saying is based on the limited experience that we've had since the beginning of November, since COVID has come out. I think the first set of guidelines came from the Chinese health authorities on dental. And I think soon Italy, Spain, and US have given their guidelines on how to treat dental patients. I think these are available online. India itself, Ministry of Health, Family Welfare, as well as Indian Medical Association and Indian Dental Association have given guidelines on how to treat patients during COVID. And they are pretty much in the same spirit as what I described earlier. But having said that, nobody really knows the extent of damage that COVID is already making. And a lot of it is based on what we have understood about the disease so far. So again, a lot of common sense, a lot of precaution, and maybe treating cases which are absolute emergency on priority to begin with. And until you get a hang of how to operate under these new extraordinary circumstances. The other guideline I would give is look at the spread in your state specifically, and the areas which have a huge spread of this infection. And maybe for example, see if your area comes under this region and avoid any patients from those regions. That could be one way of dealing with it. Otherwise, it's the guidelines are available, and if you go online to the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare site, you do get a lot of guidelines on how to handle COVID patients.